What's up guys, welcome to another exciting tech news update. Hit that subscribe button if you are new to my channel and for daily interesting tech updates. The first news is, well, you might be aware of watching futuristic phones which were able to bend, roll and whatnot. We used to see it on the YouTube videos, of course. Now the news is LG is already patenting the rollable pen kind of phone. Yes, the phone that rolls, which means the display itself just wraps around the body of the handset. Now LG will bring it hopefully at the end of this year. The screen can be actually bent, folded and rolled. So what do you guys think of this? Let me know in the comment section down below. Sony on the other hand went ahead and launched two new cameras to the A6000 lineup, the A6100 and the A6600. Now the A6600 is the premium mid-range mirrorless camera which features pretty much everything that the recently launched Alpha 6400 and Alpha 6500 has. So priced similar to what Canon launched this week, the Canon EOS M6 Mark II as well as Canon EOS 90D. It's going to be a tough decision for the consumers looking for their new camera update. So I'll soon make a comparison video on these two cameras, so stay tuned. Realme 5 just sold over 120,000 units in its first flash sale on Flipkart. The Realme 5 Pro will be available for sale on September 14th. Both phones fall into the Realme Q category or series of lineup. Which one should I review? Let me know in the comment section down below, the Realme 5 or the Realme 5 Pro, which one are you guys excited about? After Motorola One Action, now it's the Motorola One Zoom with 48 megapixel camera with optical image stabilization, a telephoto lens and an ultra wide angle lens. So it's making foray into the market. On the other hand, the Samsung M30s to have 48 megapixel camera but with huge battery capacity of 6000 milliampere hour. It should run for probably more than 2 days on a normal day-to-day usage with that 6000 milliampere hour. Let's see if it lives up to that. So price should be between 14,000 to 19,000 rupees. So the Realme XT to have 64 megapixel camera, which means a bigger camera sensor than the Realme 5 Pro, but the rest of the specs remain similar to the Realme 5 Pro. The Realme XT is for those who need performance and to flaunt with its beautiful looking design. So that's it for today's video guys. Hit that like button. What do you guys think of these updates? Let me know in the comment section down below. Share it with your friends for the latest interesting updates on tech. Don't forget to click that on subscribe button. Alright guys, see you all in another one. Till then, take care everyone. Bye bye.